The Tomb of the Unknown Soldier, Arabic, Dry al-Di al-Mjul, is a war memorial, dedicated to the Syrian soldiers killed during battle. It is visited every year by the President of Syria on Martyrs' Day, May 6. The monument was designed by Professor Dr. Architecture Abdo Kass Hout and Professor Mahmoud Hamad, who won a competition organized by the Syrian Ministry of Defense. Erected in 1985, the monument features a dome, symbolizing the universe, and an arch, symbolizing victory. There is a hall under the dome, featuring five large paintings depicting battles from Arab and Syrian history: Battle of Yarmouk 636, Battle of Hattin 1187, Battle of Maysalun 1920, Battle of Mount Hermon 1973, and Battle of Sultan Yaqub 1982. Two verses from the Quran are engraved into the structure. Think not of those who are slain in God's way as dead. Nay, they live, finding their sustenance in the presence of their Lord, they rejoice in the bounty provided by God, and with regard to those left behind, who have not yet joined them, in their bliss, the martyrs glory in the fact that on them is no fear, nor have they cause to grieve. See also: Tomb of the Unknown Soldier.